Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello guys, my name is Muhammad Farhanuddin Wijaya. In this video, I will discuss about the virus that made a lot of change to the world in 2020. Who doesn't know coronavirus? Many things happen when this virus begins to spread throughout the world. Suddenly, the daily life of individuals and community activities change drastically, which eventually brings the impact of extraordinary change in various fields. One of the impact is in the field of education. Here, I will explain the impact of coronavirus to the education system in Indonesia. There are two impacts that I will explain in this video: the negative and positive impact caused by coronavirus to the education system. The negative impact of the coronavirus on the education system in Indonesia is beginning with the elimination of national examinations. In fact, the national exam has been planned to be abolished in 2021, but in this pandemic corona situation, forced the government to abolish the national exam, so that the determination of students' graduation is changed through school test scores and report grades. For vocational school level, student graduation can be determined based on the value of fieldwork practice, portfolios, and practical grades over the last 5 semesters. Meanwhile, for elementary, junior high, and high school level, graduation can be determined based on the grades from the last 5 semesters obtained by students. For example, elementary school students can use student report grades from the 4th grade to 6th grade on elementary school. The next negative impact of coronavirus is the lack of an online learning system for students residing in areas with low internet connection. They are constrained by signals that cause low access to information. For those who have a Wi-Fi connection at home may not feel this way because they have a smooth internet network connection. But for students who don't have a Wi-Fi, must survive with condition of limitation, must remain active in learning in order to meet established assessment standard. Students are also confused when there are internet constraints. As well, the increasing use of internet package when doing online lectures, so they sometimes have to study harder to catch up with the material delivered by teachers when experiencing internet disruption. In addition, the learning system is also getting denser. Not only students who feel the learning activities become more crowded, the teachers also feel the same because they have to divide their times in online class. Each teacher must not only teach one class every day, not to mention if they have other interests such as webinar that cannot be left behind, so they have to rearrange the learning schedule with their students. In addition to the negative impacts we experience today, by change the education system also get a positive impact, namely technology-based online learning system. Currently, required educational institutions, teachers, students, even parents to be technologically capable. This triggered an acceleration of the transformation of educational technology in the country. This certainly has a positive impact because the use of technology in education is in line with the era of Industrial Revolution 4.0, which continues to move forward. The acceleration of the transformation education technology due to the corona pandemic led various platforms to launch various online learning applications to support online learning. Many of the advent of online learning applications make learning from home still doable effectively. Online learning applications are developed with the provision of features that make it easier to do online learning. Free online courses are also starting to spread in the midst of the COVID-19 pandemic. Many tutoring institutions provide free online courses, or some provide at discounted rates. Currently, based on information that the Ministry of Education also collaborates with several online learning platforms. Examples: Kelas Pintar, Sekolahmu, Genius, Ruang Guru, Viper, and many others. Each platform will provide facilities that can be accessed in general and free of charge. In the current pandemic, doesn't all have a negative impact on the education system? The education system also undergoes positive development because the online learning system is in line with the development of the industries 4.0. Stay upbeat and don't give up on the current learning system, because now is the time when Indonesia is heading to a more advanced education system with an online learning system. So that is it. Expect that the education system in Indonesia can be competitive on the international scene. Maybe this is all I can say in this video. Stay healthy, don't leave the house if it's not urgent, and still maintain clean lines around us. That's all from me, and see you. Bye bye.